Now it's time for Jaycie Phelps, who finds herself in the enviable and, for her, the unusual position of being our leader.
And you know, she is well equipped to deal with this.
Come
the
on,
first
Jay.
Thing that struck me when I saw Jaycie Phelps was how cool a competitor she was. She competed in her first world championships. It was one of her first major competitions. She did fantastic. So she knows how to deal with the pressure.
Pick it up. Good. Come on, Jace. Push through. Push through. All right. Come on, Jace. Come on, buddy. Nice face. Come on, bud. Come on. Feel the floor. Patience. That's all right. Come on. Come on. Come on. Up. Come on. Strong arms. Strong arms. Strength. Come on. Power, Jace. Come on, power, power, power. Pull. Stay in. All right. All right, Jay.
I think the coaching is as entertaining as the performance is.
It always is. You know, John, you talked about her being in a great position leading this competition, but I guarantee you one thing, she has no idea where she is at this point in time. She's just out there to do what she does in the gym every single day.
I think it would be too much pressure for them all to know, with Shannon and Dominique and Jaycie all locked in that three-way race.
Well, you have to remember, in gymnastics, there's no defense, only offense. You don't really need to know what your competitor is doing. Here's a double front somersault, very difficult because it's a blind landing. She lands a little bit hard on that, actually. Mary Lee asked her after the routine, you're back okay?
And they gave you the
no problem.
Start.